performance. So all of you in bands, I'm going to reveal to you a level 99 band secret, so pay attention. If any of you were at a Xerox gig, probably not, but if in case you were, you might already know this. Just pretend you haven't heard it. If you're ever in a situation where you've got to play for like half an hour or something, you've only got, I don't know, 2 minutes of material. Not that I've ever been in that situation. There's one song that you can play for as long as you want. And, you know, so easy, any old idiot could play it. But no one is ever sad to hear the song. No one will ever admit that they didn't love it. And you create this kind of suspense when I'm talking. And then I've got to actually like set it all up. Yeah, it is very boring, isn't it?
No, sorry.
It's fine, I'll only remember that for the rest of my life, don't worry.
Sorry,
it doesn't really help me now, does it? In front of all these people.
She was calling me boring.
Oh yeah, calling me boy, calling me boy, yeah. No, it wasn't you, mate, it wasn't you.